Right now in the world, a whole lot of people think only in misery you can be profound. Because it is true that for most people, their pain is the most profound experience of their life. If we just stick a pin into you, just a pin, not a sword, just a pin, the pain goes to the core, isn't it? Hello? Just a little pin, 1-inch pin, if I stick it, so deep. So pain goes… becomes profound much more easily. So lot of people think pain is the source of profoundness. This has to change. To know profoundness of joy, to know profoundness of love, to know profoundness of exuberance and intensity of life, it takes something more. So it's important that there is an experience of exuberance, joy, profoundness.